Bollywood's cocktail.
The legendary actress of Indian cinema Madhubala's wax figure has been unveiled in Madame Tussauds Delhi on Thursday. Madhubala ka wax statue unki film Mughal-e-Azam ki Anarkali ki iconic posture mein banaya gaya hai. According to sources, is wax figure ko banane mein Madame Tussauds ki team ko 6 mahine lag gaye. Usually team living legends ka measurement leke unki wax figure banati hai. लेकिन मधुबाला का वैक्स स्टैचू उनकी फैमिली और फ्रेंड्स से मिली पिक्चर्स को देखकर बनाया गया है। Some of the classic movies of Madhubala are मुगल-ए-आजम, नीलकमल, चलती का नाम गाड़ी, हावड़ा ब्रिज एंड मेनी मोर। मधुबाला का निधन 23 फरवरी 1969 को दिल की लंबी बीमारी के बाद हुआ। Fans are delighted to see this masterpiece and reliving the beauty of classic era. Madhubala's wax figure will be showcased among other celebrities like Asha Bhosle, Amitabh Bachchan, Sachin Tendulkar and Kapil Dev. This is all from Miss Cocktail for now. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe us to have a next sip of Bollywood cocktail.